couple years earlier than that, going to 1966 once again. This is the song that followed up Greengrass. We figured, well, those Nashville writers were good. Let's go back and see if we can't find another hit record. We found this one. A guy named Bobby Russell wrote it for us. It's a tune called I'm Sure Gonna Miss Her.
You're gonna miss her. You're gonna miss her.